And I rise from my slumber. What's up? It's time for some ass kicking in Dark Souls, man. I've been waiting for this all day. I had to work first, though. I had to go to work. First, I just remembered. Oh, I can just do it without talking now. What am I doing? I gotta throw this in here. Level 3, baby. So, yeah, it should be stronger.
Ah, just
and I have another one of these. Cool. That's cool for me.
Pretty, be careful.
Did I get enough shit to enforce this shit? Reinforce? Nah, I don't have any Titanite shards. Damn. That sucks. I can't do it. Okay. Well, I mean, like right now, like I said, it's the strongest weapon I got. Alright, man. Last time, I had a decision whether I should go fight that big giant or go ahead and extinguish that third flame. I think I've made my decision. I'm going to extinguish that third flame first. Gotta keep in mind, man, my souls, man. I don't want to lose them. But I don't really want to use them, you know what I'm saying? Not right now, anyway. I want to level up, and I don't have enough to level up, so. Just be careful. If I feel like I'm about to die, get the fuck out of there. All right. That's silly. This is spare and keep, right? Why doesn't this have its own... You know, the road of sacrifices, yeah. This should be his own thing. Well, whatever, dude. I don't even remember what way to go. That way? Okay, it ain't this way. It's this way. Because I got to go towards those giants. Oh, man. I don't got time for that, man. Why don't you come in here? What? Are you kidding? Oh, no. I don't have time for that stupid poison. What am I talking about? This poison shit is not a big deal. What? Three of them? You thought you was gonna get a free hit on me? Nothing's free in this world, baby. But I give you that for free. Free ass kicking. Let me guess, that poison doesn't affect them. Where's my backstab? Maybe this isn't as strong as I think it is. It's taking too long to beat them. It should be, though. They didn't get stronger, did they? Am I tripping? I think I am. Nah, this ain't the way. Man, I've been waiting all day to play some Dark Souls, man. I literally came home from work, took my pants off and put shorts on, and started this game up. Literally. And of course, you know, start the computer so I can capture this. I haven't been this excited to come home and play a game since maybe like Ratchet and Clank on PS2. I mean, yeah, the other Dark Souls, but I'm talking about like a new IP. And then before that, it was Crash Bandicoot 3. So that's a long time, man. What the fuck? Stand still. So I can get an easy kill, man. Alright, that's right. I gotta. Damn. This is not the way, man. This ain't the way. Maybe it is the other way. Yeah, I've already been this way. It can't be this way. I'm tripping, man. I'm tripping balls. I might as well go to the bonfire. Why not? Because I'm going this way. It doesn't even matter. It's this way. I just gotta go to the right here. Yeah, that's right. Here we go. What? Who hit me? Man, I need that wood grain ring from the first Dark Souls, because I cannot be fighting him in this badass mud. This deep ass mud. It's just not gonna work. Hey, I know you see me, dude. Oh, about to say. And not that hard. I mean, it's just like I said, I can't be fighting him in this shit. What? What the fuck? Oh no! Damn, I got a lot of health off that one hit. Oh no! That was close, too close for comfort. I don't feel like waiting, so let's just do that. Ah, I should have got that first. Fuck. Ah, I need that. I need four more. I ain't really worried about that because there's plenty of them. I can just buy them. They're not even that expensive. Hope I'm going the right way, dude. I think I am. Just wait till this go down, because I don't really want to get poisoned. What? Why he didn't roll? Get out of here. What the fuck? Ah, this is it. Yes. Just gotta fight this asshole. Or maybe not. Maybe I don't gotta fight him. He don't even want to come up here. Okay. Well. I could have sworn this wasn't the way. He stepped in the fire, you idiot. I'm just gonna throw these at him. You using that? Ah, you idiot. He's stepping in the fire. What's wrong with you? Yeah, this is it. I could have sworn, dude, I encountered some other enemies before I even reached this point. Where are they? Oh, maybe I took a shortcut. I don't know. Well, this is it. Let's see what happens. The door is gonna open, I know that. I'm scared. What awaits me? Probably my death. Holy mackerel, holy mackerel. Do 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 do. I guess I see what's up here. I mean, I got home with bones if I need to go back, so it's all good. What That's exactly what I need, an invasion right now. Where are you, bastard? You know what? I can't even do it, damn. I was just gonna go back with my bone, because I don't have time for this. I don't even got that much stuff. Okay, wherever you are, let's go, dude. Like, I hate that shit. I don't see him. He gonna pop out. I mean, let's go. There you go. Oh, shit. Here we go. Incoming bullshit. It's not gonna really do nothing. Bye bye. Where'd he go? He should be getting poisoned. I still can't bone home though. So, I didn't even mean to kick him, really. I was just trying to hit him. He caught me at a bad time. I don't have that much Estus flasks. He might die, though, so that's cool. Well, it's gonna take a long ass time. I'm not gonna try to run back because, like, I don't want him to. There you go. I was about to say, I don't want him to surprise attack my ass. Oh no! That was a backstab. Are you serious? He got so lucky. He know it too. Man, that shit is fucking pointless. Man, he's still doing damage. That's unfair. Yes. Thank God. I was like, who gonna die first? You bastard. And they gave me some S's. Sweet. Woo! I ain't gonna lie, bro. I almost pissed on myself. Alright, let's see. Now I can bone home. See, that was the threat. I didn't want to lose all my souls in a place like this. If I feel threatened, I just bone to the fucking house. I want to get that stuff, though. Yeah, that poison does no damage, pretty much. I might as well wade in it now. Oh no! Fuck you! You're not cursing me, you bastard. You know what? I'm gonna play it safe, because I hate that shit. They put them on here! I hate them fucking enemies, dude. That's like the most hated enemy on the game. Instant curse, and you just dead. In the second one, they just petrified you. Which is pretty much the same. And instantly killed you. I can always go back, man. It ain't no big deal. No, not that. Guess I level up now. I don't quite have enough Titanite shards to level up though. What should I do? Hold on, let me see about that weapon he just gave me. Well, I just got from him. Where is it? Some kind of axe. There it is. Why? Why the fuck do I need that? Whatever you say, mommy. Whatever you say. Look, you see how much that is, but it's a great hammer, so it's slow. I don't really like using slow weapons like that. I gotta get my strength up, but I gotta get my durability up. Not durability, my, this might be a good weapon. Exile Grace. So what's the difference between that and that? It don't matter. Curved Grace Swords are good. I don't want an Ultra Grace Sword. Yeah, I gotta get that up, man, to 16. That's the weapon I was trying to use. Okay. I think I can get it now. I got enough consumable souls. Maybe. I'm just gonna use it and see. Okay, that should be enough to level up, man. If it ain't, I'll use the other one. Dexterity. I mean, even if I don't want to use this weapon, which could be the case, I still need to level up this. So how much is that? About a good 1,100, 1,200. Farewell, maiden. Yeah, I need to level this up. I don't think it's going to be 1,200. Hell no. So let me just level up now. Welcome, husband. Very well. Then take note. Could go use that free level up, but I don't want to risk and pay. Have to heal Dark Sigil, and I don't know how much that's going to cost. It says just your next level, but that shit could be wrong.
Just what neat.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try this out. It's a curved greatsword. I already used it, didn't it? Yeah, that's right. It swings pretty good. I mean, I don't know. I'm just not into doing that slow shit. I like quick stuff. I mean, yeah, they do big damage, but if you only get two swings of one full stamina bar, then what's the point? All right, so now what? How many souls do I need? I need to do a little bit of farming, old McDonald. About 700, okay. Let me go somewhere and get that real quick before I continue. Sure, that'll do. Wrong way. I coming for you. You there. Wow, for real? Oh, wow. I'm trying to be bold. Dang, that did a lot of... That did quite a bit there. Guess my poise ain't that high yet. 30 fucking souls? That's all you got? I don't want to fight two of those guys yet. I don't want to get crazy now. Oh. Yeah, I got to go this way. Actually, I really don't give a damn because, I mean, if I lose, my souls are right here. It's not really a big deal. We already established last time that I'm stronger than you now. I think I already got that, but if I don't, I got one now. I got an Estus from him too. Dang, he can't do nothing. I think I've gotten enough, but I'm gonna show my power. Dude. Not good. Don't kill me. Why would you do that? Big mistake. Dang, man, I think I am gonna farm him. He'll give you 1200 each time, bro. That's a lot. And he's easy. Still got the effect, right? What? What you was gonna do? Bow down, boy. Bow down to the master. Coming up in my hood was hard. Every day my mom cooked with lard. Let's go! Right. She's sitting at a different Welcome. Place every fucking time. Very Get up and heal me. I mean, I know this is gonna make me heavy too. I might not even use it right now. I might wait till I 85. Hell no. I feel like this may be a good weapon, but I'm probably not gonna ever two-hand this weapon. I needed an 18, so I'll get that up. Maybe it'd be good to use that one. Coming up in my hood was hard. Okay, I gotta keep in mind that I still got some items past that third, light or whatever. So I gotta explore over there. Apple juice. I'm tired of saying apple juice. Orange juice. Jesus. Gotta remember that. And also, fucking... I'm gonna see what's up here first. Before I go in that door. Go back over there with the curse frogs. They're called basilisks, but I just call them curse frogs. Gotta keep that in mind. I'll go over there after I do this stuff. What awaits me? Well, I know what awaits me, but... Wonderful. Might be too fucking difficult. I don't got that many souls, so I mean, the risk is not really that great right now. Looks like the fucking enemy on the first one. Oh no. Oh no. I think I already got that. What the fuck? Wow, that took almost all my health. How much was that? About 5,000 souls he gave me? Yeah. Yep. I gotta find out because I think early on in the game I can go get that coveted silver serpent ring. Who's that? Oh, one of them guys. Okay. I might have to go, I don't think I came up here yet. I think it's at the beginning, like at Firelink Shrine, so I might have to go back and try to find it. I don't know if I should do this right now. It's two of them. Wow. Damn, I can't even go back, can I? I was just going to go back to the bonfire since it's right here and, replenish my Estus. Dang. Oh, my goodness. That might not even be an enemy, but just in case it is, Ah, I should just did the one I last rested at. Yeah, that soul ring, like, if it's 10%, I could have got like 500 extra souls just for that. You don't even really have to be wearing it all the time. You just put it on, they about to die. Yeah, after I do this, I'll probably try to see where this soul ring at. Covetous Silver Serpent Ring. The gold one is item. It increases your items. Fine. Item discovery, I should say. Silver one is for souls. And I'm dead. Wow. Oh my god. I forgot the fucking shit went down here. That was a stupid death. Oh my goodness. I'm slapping myself for that shit. What a dumb death. Good thing I got a lot of embers. I use one. I pretty much just wasted the ember. That's pretty much what I did. Pull the lever first and then go. Yay! See how easy you can die on this game? That was retarded. Forward march. So I record this little snippet. Snippet. I was like, what if he came back? I'll fight him again. Wasn't even that difficult. See, the thing about it is, I think this dragon's gonna be difficult, and you know why. Because it's fucking flame attack, bruh. If he was just like a melee person, a dragon, oh yeah, it wouldn't be hard at all. Stupid breath is what's gonna get me. What if it's a one hit kill? Let me. Oh shit. It's not even alive. Is it? No. All that for nothing, dude. And I gotta come back and get. Ah, he up there. I see him. They usually disappear if you don't get them. And you gotta, like, go to the bonfire again. Oh, hell no. See, it disappeared. Oh, my goodness. That's going to be gay. I'm never going to be able to get that. It locked me on to him for no reason. I'm going to have to come back and get that. So anticlimactic. That wasn't even a dragon. It was already fossilized. Okay, where'd that one come from? The fuck? Where are they coming from? There's only two. I'll just get him before he even comes up here. That loot guy. Seriously, where are they coming from? Just a minute ago, it was just me and them two fucking bugs. Now, I'm surrounded by these idiots. They literally had to come out the ground. I'm not even joking. No, sir. Nope. Okay, now where were we? Nothing. Wow. I wasted an ember and a homeward bone for nothing, for a non-existent boss. That was so crazy. I guess I'll go through that door. How do I get that? Needed like a 50-inch vertical to do complete that there. Alright, I'll just... Right here, right? Yep. Spooky door. Ooh. Man. Working all day, man. I'm chilling on the road. Lay back, swerving like I'm George Jones. Something about wolf blood. I'm gonna just go up here and don't even bother them. For now, I'm chilling on the road. What the fuck is that? I should have known there was no way I could do that. The fuck? What's going on? They're going ape shit. Oh no. That bloodborne shit. I got the remedy for you. Here it is. What? How is that reaching me? Seriously? I could just go down there and plunge on them. I'm just gonna wait till they come up here one by one. Dude, I got all day. I do not care. I got all day for AM one of y'all. Let's go. Let me get him before he turns into a damn... Too late. Till he unleashes his curse mark like everybody else. Oh no, two of them. Thank you. the fuck? Dude, they not even hitting me. They wings hitting me. Oh my god. Not two of them. I don't want to drink two. I didn't try to backstab him. Whatever. Whatever gets the job done, that's what I say. Unfortunately, my sir, I'm not going to be coming down there. So like that. What? Oh my god, dude. Oh. It's true. Fire style does tame the curse mark. Now that that's over with, let's see what the fuck is the deal over here. What the hell? What's going on? Let's just watch the destruction unfold. That's the kind of stuff you watch from a distance. Ah. Oh, cool. Yeah, let me get that. That would be very great. I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to actually rest there because I'm not going back to the other way, so. That shitty ass fucking, bruh. He got that Bloodborne shield. It does more damage if you get hit without the shield. Wow, okay, dude, whatever. Oh, look who it is. Look who it is. Should I flame him? Wake up. Man, that shit don't do nothing to him. Only thing he do is the frostbitten shit. Only works if, what the fuck? It only works if you hit me though. Huh? 5,000 souls for him? Dude, that's way too easy. Yeah, I probably should've went to a bonfire. Rested it. I'm back here. Okay. Ooh, Black Knight. Or is that the Silver Knight? Where you been, buddy? I ain't seen you since the first Dark Souls. Man, they tough too. Look at that shit. Yeah, I hate that attack. That attack will kill you outright. Oh, let me make sure I got a full bar before I approach this. Please give me some of his stuff. No? Damn. They always got some good shit. I wasn't prepared to venture this far, though, but whatever. I should have rested. Dude, I never use this armor. I don't like armor. I'm just kidding. I need some armor with some heavy defense, man. Man, Silver Knight. I think that's the Silver Knight. It's not the Black Knight. Cool. Nice. Can I do some more, what's the names now? Like infusions and shit. I mean, I guess I go back to the bonfire and then go to the other area. I ain't missing nothing out of here, is it? No. Whatever door that is, I don't even remember. Oh, I never came this way. So I wouldn't know. I always skip that way. Apparently there's a door that leads here, okay. I mean, I guess even if I came this way, I couldn't go no way, the door was locked. I might go explore from that way now. Let me go level up and see what I got here. Ooh, I gotta pee. Again. Heavy, sharp, and poor. Yeah, I gotta get it to him. Let me go give this to the man. He's the man with the plan.
It's good to see you in good health. What?
Should I give it to him? Nah. F you, I'm scared.
Oh, my. This call is from the Undead Legion, used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers.
Talk to the back.
A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
Sure, dude. How the hell can I infuse this weapon? I already got something. Oh, I guess I can. Which one should I pick though? Probably this, and the reason why, because of strength and dexterity is a C. And I can't press, damn it. I'm trying to see what it does in my hand right now, as of now. Nah, I still ain't got enough. I already know that. Okay, it does what? I can't see. It doesn't show me. It only shows me. Hold on, let's see. I promise to love you with all of my might. 241. That equals 240. Where's the one coming from? Like, they're getting that from nowhere. I see where they're getting to. Because it used to be on the other ones, like, that stuff did not add up to what it was supposed to add up to. But yeah, 120 plus 120 is 240. I guess I just add one. So it goes up, what, 18? What about infusing? I lose the dark, though. Ah, hell nah. I'm not doing that then. No. I was about to say. Yeah, I reinforce it, but I can't do it right now. So, nah, that would be stupid.
Pretty, be careful.
Let me go level up dexterity again.
Well, very thick.
Shut up. I can use this already? What other twin weapon did I... Yeah, I just got another one. Oh, that looks like it sucks. E? Oh, hell no. Only 146? Seriously? Too big though. Yeah, I don't got time for that. That's way too slow. I mean, it does okay damage though. A curved greatsword ain't that bad. That's why I said I might use this, but the thing is it's too heavy, so I would be rolling real slow. Yeah, hell no. Testing out the weapons, man. I look like that might be good, but I mean, look at what I have to have. My intelligence, I don't really see me giving myself that much intelligence. I want to be stupid. I'm just playing. But yeah, no way. Let me try to look for that ring. I think it's here. I just don't know where. Where else could it be? Like, really? I forgot. I got a new soul, so maybe he can do something with that soul. Yep. What is that? Boulder heave? No. Oh, no. Heck no. I could get it, but no. Why? I mean, I can't get nothing else, so... Oh. Oh! That's what I need. I need that. I did not know that was going to be on this game. This is like one of the best rings in Dark Souls 1. And you see why. Increases maximum load. That's all I need.
Treat the shield.
So, I'm getting that. Hold on one second. Fuck that ring that gives me health. I mean, two at a time? You can have that. Alright. Yeah, that's what I'm getting, dude. Let me go farm this dude at the place real quick. Woo! Good thing I didn't get that, because I was sure about to just be like, it's nothing else to get, so I might as well get it. Man, Havel's ring is so good. Especially for the type of character I use, because like I said, I use big weapons, man. I don't like using all that magic bullshit. And obviously you need a big equip load to use weapons so you can be still kind of nimble and move quick. So yeah, that's like the best ring for me. I mean, they had a version of it on too. It was like something dragon ring, second dragon ring, first dragon ring. I don't think they had one just for the equip load. And if they did, I forgot what the name of it was. But yeah, that was on the first Dark Souls. And you get it. I think you just get it from beating Havel. I fucking love Havel's armor is the best. But it's just too heavy. It got the best defense. Alright, what I need? 5,000? No problem. I didn't tell you to come. Oh my god. You know the only reason you hit me is because the dude, right? Nope. Crap about that shield? I'm still dead. They don't even give me enough souls. Get that shit out of here, bro. I don't even know where I'm at. What? I was trying to block. Woo! Fine, I'll fight this one. Thank you. Give me that butt, man. Give me that butt, man. They don't give you that much, but that guy over there, he give you 1,200, and he's pretty much the same thing as them. A little harder. You would beat my ass, sir. Thank you, sir. I need that. Dummy, what were you thinking? What the fuck was that? Why did he do like a run before time? Thank you, sir. I didn't even need that. 1,200. Ooh, okay. I need to do it one more time. Uno más. Uno más. Heck yeah, man. I'm so excited. That's like the ring I need, man. Ladies, if you ever propose to me, just give me a Havel's ring and you will steal my heart. Bro, I'm jumping with joy. I need that ring. That's like a lifesaver. The rings I used to use on the first one, you could only have two at a time. Havel's ring and the fucking that gold ring you get from that guy who gives you more health and more stamina. They probably ain't gonna put a version of that on it. That ring was, I ain't gonna lie, that ring was overpowered. And you could literally have two of them on. But you can get one each game. But the only thing about that ring, you can't take it off. Because if you take it off, it breaks. That was like the drawback. You can't just take it off and put something else on it. But you won't get it. You won't have it no more once you take it off. It breaks. I ain't got all day, man. Let's go. What? I'm not gonna even heal. I don't need it. Y'all weak, man. Don't you ever. I could stop here. I got enough, but I'm gonna get these 1,200 while they're dead. Idiot. I'm just gonna run away until my stamina go back up. Duh. I appreciate that, boss. It will do great favors for me. Oh, I got to pee. And it's an hour, so I'm gonna end the video as soon as I get to this bonfire. Gotta make it, gotta make it, gotta make it on this stamina bar. Ah, okay.